What's up, guys? Joe Beck here. Today we're gonna be doing a behind the scenes. We're with E Money right now. We're gonna do a lot of things for his video right now.
There's some just a sneak peek. What's gonna happen in the back?
So when the video releases, I'm gonna release this too. Cause
yeah, you guys gonna see a lot of stuff with the DJI. Where me, Judah, we're gonna test out the DJI. I'm gonna give him the video, all the DJI stuff video to him. The way he could play on this video, you guys can see. And then after that, we're gonna do like the exotic chips and drinks from China. I'm not sure from China or from.
We'll see. Cause I'm Asian, that's why you bring me around.
That's why I need him, cause they translate.
Dude, come on, man. Come on now, man. All right, let's go back. Let's go see to the other stuff.
We're eating. Are we Raising Cane's? Yeah. We're Raising Cane's eating our food just for the video. Look at this man. Look at him just cheesing and shit. Look at him. I just hope we don't get like kicked out.
We pretty much finished our recording right now. It was a lot.
What was your favorite?
My favorite? Yeah. Out of everything? I think I like the when we were tasting the chips. The freaking lime taro was fucking hitting. It was hitting good.
I taste the most bro is the lemon flavor right now. That and then some crab flavor.
Yeah, they were good, but you know. We'll see what else is gonna happen.
So we're here.
Yeah, just know that. We need to check my phone. I haven't got my chips or anything out yet because I know for sure they're from the east side Bakesfield. We're gonna jack chips and drink all that.
So we're in Bakesfield right now. We're out of camera with you.
Yeah, so this mountain is called the Bluff. It's called the Bluff in the Bakesfield east side. Yep. It's close to the Bakesfield College.
Yeah,
the
main campus. Yeah, it's near the Panorama. Road, whatever it's called, and we're gonna just like that whole view right there. We're gonna capture that on a drone. So let's go see that. E Money right here, just standing around.
I tore a deep song.
Damn, bro, this is a good view right here.
That's crazy.
We're going back.
Never let E Rap use a drone.
Don't do it. Don't even trust them. Don't do shit.
I think you're like a serial killer.
When the desert confirmed, it said agree a full ability for flying in this area. So this middle flood, so enchants warning zone. So aircraft enchants warning zone to fly with caution. So right now it's kind of a little windy, but hopefully
it's cool. Yeah, I hope so. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Oh shit, alright, bet. It's going. And we're gonna get the view of the drone when he goes up, and we'll put that in the video.
So you guys can enjoy that shit, right?
Hey, nice.
It's kind of windy because of the wind. But look what it does. Look. So stay still, but right now it's a little windy.
Yeah, so it's a little.
Hi guys. Look.
All right, Tommy. Damn, brother.
You guys see this camera here? So let me record.
You should have done. So he's recording, and pretty much he's gonna go on his view.
All right, guys.
Camera view. YouTube.
Hey, make sure you have audio on that one. Make sure you have audio on this one.
Switch back.
Like match it with the video.
Yeah.
Alright, guys. This is our channel here.
Yes, sir.
And make sure you guys hit the like, subscribe to the channel, bro. That's gonna be lit right now. But let's do some crazy shit. Be fucked up if you can't be right. Yeah, I do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I changed. Even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay.
I hope you guys liked that video. Comment down below, like, subscribe. Also, subscribe to E Money. And you know what, guys? Peace, guys. See you guys later.
Yeah. Yeah.